This is as close to snow as I think we're going to see whilst we're here in Canberra. And pretty much what you can see that's white is ice. Come over here, you can see where it's white on the ground. Anything that's wet is frozen. See on the window here? Frozen. See, it's white? Frozen. Frozen. My finger's starting to freeze over. Frozen. Cabins we stayed in, or the one behind us is. Frozen. Oh, the slight air of frozen fog. Frozen. Wow, that was Canberra. Frozen. So, we're in the last few days of our trip across Australia. I'm coming from Kangaroo Island all the way to the Gold Coast, and from the Gold Coast all the way back to Kangaroo Island. It's only about another 2 days before we get there, back to Kangaroo Island. Right now we're stopped at Tooleybuc, great name for a town. We've got the kids here playing at the playground. I'm taking the chance to... Oh, I can, can't I? Smart man. My little boy says it's worth 10 cents, Dad. I think I'm giving birth to a capitalist. This is a Tooleybuc Sporting Club River Retreat Villas. Didn't do any golfing, didn't do any of this fancy eating. We did stay in cabin 3, right in the corner. We come back here again, definitely. Now I've realised that this is where kids run around. They're pretty awesome. We come back here. Thank you, Tooleybuc. You were good to us. Forever trying to get this little piece with a vlog done so that you know what's going on and you can see what we've done and things we've done in the last 24 hours. And we're only here for another hour and then we're heading off to Adelaide. And I was really interrupted, wasn't I? And I was trying to tell you the ideal job that I'd like to be doing. I'd love to be a reviewer of hotels, and I mean hotels of the cabin variety, cabin and caravans. I know, so hang on. I told you what happened, I'll be back. You'll hear about it. I'm so close to telling you. Give me one moment. So, as I've been saying for the last 20 minutes, and I got close, I got so close.
Hello,
Queensland.
No,
Victoria.
Victoria.
Hello,
Victoria. We're going to SeaWorld, are we? Look at that, there's a sign to prove it. There it is.
Welcome to Victoria.
And end roadwork. That's irony for you. After all this time, the roadwork's finally finished.